starting to like the new view. So green and quiet. It would be nice to move here. Like the new view. So green and quiet. It would be nice to move here. Thank you.
Thank you. UMPSC Explorer 12, Log 13-6, Steps. The step artifact is similar in appearance to a semi-transparent rhombic hexacontrahedron. This artifact was recently discovered in a remote sector of the radius that had previously been off limits to UMPSC explorers. When the artifact is activated by squeezing, it causes you to leave a trail of visibly illuminated footsteps behind that stay visible for hours. I haven't yet found any step artifacts myself, but I heard about an explorer fooling around with one a while back. They ended up helping several chains that had been stranded for years to find their way back to a UMPSC tower. One of them was my partner for a while until they got taken out by a swarm of mimics. R.I.P. comrade.
UNPSC, Explorer 12, Log 8-13, Fragments. Fragments are humanoid in appearance, although it is unclear whether the material they are composed of is biological in origin. We have observed over time that the bodies of fragments have a texture reminiscent similar to rubber and of wool, and though they are not as warm as living human beings, their body temperature is higher than that of inanimate objects. This debunks a myth prevalent in the first few months after the event among the changed and even some UNPSC scientists that fragments are reanimated corpses. There is, however, a new and more dangerous myth circulating. A few explorers claim to have recognized missing colleagues among fragments and insist that, therefore, at least some fragments are former changed. One explorer reported killing a fragment that had the features of his romantic partner who had disappeared sometime prior. He subsequently received extensive counseling for PTSD, which unfortunately seemed to have been insufficient, as he eventually cut off contact with the UMPSC and other explorers and is presumed defunct. Such are the unfortunate consequences of unfounded speculation about the nature of the zone phenomenon. Other field researchers I have interviewed are in agreement with the UMPSC that fragments are not, in fact, former changed. I advise explorers to set aside any doubts on this account and defend themselves as necessary when encountering these dangerous creatures.